mi idziemy.
Hello everybody, Pelofort here with another episode of my Empire Total War Let's Play. Hopefully that goes smoother when I'm doing Star Fox. It's a bit of a tongue twister, you see. That sounded like he was laughing. I don't know. I never did anything with this. That's exactly what I needed to happen. Now go. Go to the new world. Boosh. I forgot about them. Let's see here. So, I'm gonna build industry in Chicago. Craft workshops. Awesome, dude. Alright, now for this front, once again, the Indians are masters of preventing me from blowing up ashrams. I would lose. Well, fuck me in the ass. I don't know what to do now. That's Desert Pierogi's first flaw. Shit. Damn you. Stay away from my family. No taxes. Come on, guys. Pull your shit together. We're supposed to be men here. Winged Hussars when you need them. Minister of India? No. That's not right. Do you see what's going on? Constancia. What do I explain my people? Now that's an army. Oh yeah. Viola farmland. That sounds Polish. It's actually not. It's actually Missourian. Saint Augustine. I'm getting hungry. And it's past midnight. Midnight snack. I'll get one of those Reese's ice cream things. That's what I'll do. I got work 4 to 8 tomorrow. Fuck me. Time for Operation IKEA pierogi. Wait before we do anything. Yes. Now you go and infiltrate. Spiguia. Say this, fuck off. Okay. Fine, you little Mexicans. Fine by me. Let's take a look at Poland. The world hates it. The one country it's going to declare war on next is only unfriendly with it. My sore is just unfriendly with it. It has 3 allies, 4 wars, and 5 trade partners. Awesome. It's about to get rid of that wedge in the middle of it. Watch this. 3. Not fully, but wholly. Stacked armies. I think it's a victory. They're not even mad. Catholicism shall rise again. not a good idea. I think he said, "Sir, please let us do it." Fuck Sweden. That is all. In the next episode, we eat Denmark. I'm just gonna give Russia a bunch of money for Ukraine, because I want it really badly. Okay, so we got that. We've got you, who failed. Please win. Thank you. You can go back now. He's almost here. This will be the most epic force ever. Roman Siesinski. It will be great. Just watch. So, I'm gonna make one more video, I think. So, see you later, guys. This is Pelofort, and I'm enjoying myself way too much.